We are live. Iron Law Podcast, LordsOfGaming.net. And who is this fine gentleman in the realm of PAX East today?
Hi, I'm Jonas Fiskus. I'm the publishing director here at the Delegate Table.
It's good to meet you. And we're talking about cakes today. So it's like turn the soup. The realm and idea of what cakes is about.
Sure. Yeah, so cakes is set in the world where basically the super employees have one locally. And I'm leading this kind of crew of last man standing heroes.
Nice.
To try to gain their goal for the city.
Nice.
It's made by very serious developers of Australia. Upgrade stuff, research stuff, like can you build on their ability?
Yeah, that's the best in the one layer off the battlefield. So it's cool to see that. That attention here.
He's got a move called Quick Hands.
Working at the advertisers making a movie.
And then because of that because of the point system, I can push him into that.
Trip him into a move him off his block, off his square.
Oh, he's got an ultimate too.
That's his ultimate. Ooh. Moving, man. That's crazy. That's what's up, man. So again, what's interesting, we got our typical turn order, right? Okay.
But it looks like when I use that ability, it took him up even higher end of it.
Gotcha.
So I bet you he goes like every other turn now.
Probably based on his ability, maybe one of his intrinsic abilities. That's really cool. I'm excited, man. A lot of potential here that I'm loving to see. And again, the dev is Spitfire game. This is awesome, man. But do we know about like maybe the size of it?
I don't know.
That's all good. It's all good. We can definitely reach out to Spitfire as well to see what they got going on. But this is potential. We love the turn-based genre continuing. The superheroes, this actually we did take. And anything else maybe for all those that they should know about things that maybe they don't know about already.
So as you've seen, it's not only inspired by superheroes in general, but it has this comics aesthetic. So you've seen brief bits of cutscenes, and there's obviously going to be more storytelling later down in the game. And you have these comic kind of cutscenes and bubbles.
Yeah, I like that comic style.
So this is really another big inspiration for comic
movies. That is really cool. Love the way you go with the comic aesthetics, giving that whole feel. Now again, for people who want to support it, because they said obviously it's early right now, but maybe if they want to support it or get more information on it, what can they do? Podcast, we keep our eyes on it. Okay, it's an absolute pleasure. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.